Hi, my name is Destiny.
My name is Tori Holmes.
My name is Abby Geisler, and I'm a nursing major.
Something that I've really loved about the nursing program is the staff. They're not only excellent nurses in their own practice, but they're also really great teachers.
If I'm struggling or I need help with a topic, I can always go to them and discuss with them on ways that I can improve and practice some NCLEX questions that would help me to get better. And there's also different activities or different programs that I can get involved with.
We've had the opportunity to go to Mainline Health, CHOP, or DuPont, and they're all really highly regarded teaching hospitals. So we get a really good experience at clinicals and get exposed to a lot of different things at a lot of different hospitals, but also get to build our connection with those hospital systems to hopefully get jobs after graduation.
One of my favorite classes that I feel like has carried over the most into my nursing profession has been holistic nursing. So in that class, we learn a way that you can connect with your patient and help them besides just medicine and pharmacological interventions. We also learn self-care for nurses. We've learned therapeutic communication and bedside manner, and just different ways you can connect with your patient. Eastern has also prepared me for the nursing profession just by instilling confidence in me through our simulation lab, just practicing over and over the correct skills, having your professor right there alongside you, correcting you, giving you tips.
It has helped me to be able to make mistakes and learn from that mistake, so it's getting that hands-on experience in a low-risk environment. Eastern shapes you to become a really good nurse through the simulations and through the different experiences in the different clinical sites that you go to.
If I was talking to someone who's interested in coming to the nursing program here, I would just tell them to do it.
If you're looking for a school where you're cared for and you have an intimate relationship with your peers and with your professor knows your name and they're available for you, then Eastern is definitely the place for you to come.